Rockana Hotel Kuaton was established in June 2012 and has quickly become the preferred business hotel for business travelers. Guests are able to reach the Sultan Ahmed Shah International Convention Center, local shopping malls, restaurants, and cafe within walking distance.
My clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Always a good time.
Good morning and good night. I wake at the twilight.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time. Whoa, it's always a good time. Whoa.
This hotel one of the most strategically located in town.
Hang out if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time.
Good morning and good night.
I wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
Can also accommodate small to medium meeting, events and functions, and attractive room rates are offered in conjunction with meetings and events. The stylish and spacious rooms at Rockana Hotel Kuaton feature smart contemporary design elements. Guests can choose from standard, superior, deluxe and suite. Excellent Rooms by Rockana is rated 2 stars and features 27 rooms for guests to stay in. There are single rooms, standard rooms and family rooms for sharing. It meets the needs of travelers who are looking for economy lodging in Kuantan. Rockana Hotel Kuantan, consisting of 9 departments, sales and marketing, interpersonal interaction, the one-on-one meeting, telephone calls and networking that you engage in with prospects and customers, account records, accounts payable and receivable, inventory, payroll, fixed assets and all other financial elements. Purchasing provider service that is the backbone of many manufacturing, retail, military and other industrial organizations. Food and beverage responsible for maintaining high quality of food and service, food costing, managing restaurants, bars, etc. Kitchen to coordinate and cooperate mainly with F&B service and purchasing department. Front office first and last point of contact for guest. Provided all information about the hotel to the guest. Human resources, providing a specific component of services including compensation, training, organization development, and safety. Maintenance responsible for the proper operations of the various campus buildings and the mechanical subsystems. Housekeeping change sheets and make beds in the guest rooms. Front office department.
The sun. I know we only met, but let's pretend it's love.
department.
You and I, we're about to make some memories tonight.
I wanna live while we're young right away.
Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun.
Buffet preview dinner.
Hey girl, I'm waiting on ya. I'm waiting on ya. Come on and let me sneak you out and have a celebration. A celebration.
The way that you are is enough.
Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we do, and we know it too.
The challenge is memorizes all the room rates for both Rockana Hotel and rooms by Rockana, including government and corporate rate. Negotiate with different types of customers, behaviors and characteristic, and handle inquiries of room accommodation and banquet for group arrival.
Hello, my name is Nurul Hanum. I am the Director of Sales of Rochana Hotel Kuantan. I have been working in a hospitality line for 20 years. I first graduated in Diploma Hotel Management from UZLI Institute of Technology Mara and started out as a management trainee in Hilton Petaling Jaya. The name of Rochana, it is actually derived from a Sanskrit that means lovely, charming, and pleasant, or it's also known from feminine aspects as handsome woman, which is the core of the principles of services rendering in beautiful experience and memorable experience from the staff and the product to our guest. Rochana mission and vision is exceeding guest expectations in delivering a service that is beyond 3-star rating by offering professionalism, friendly, and excellent services. The idea of Rochana Hotel Kuantan is to fulfill a niche for a 3-star business hotel. Five to 6 years ago, which was becoming highly in demand for travelers, by incorporating spacious room and excellent food and dining experience that is as equally to any 4-star level of hotel around in Kuantan at that point in time. Rochana Hotel Kuantan's success was built and still is built based on consistent delivery of services and product in meeting travelers' needs and desire, and its strategic downtown location with an immediate access to Kuantan commercial and retail center. Rochana's strength lies in its people, a team that is dedicated and committed and passionate in striving hard, planning and delivering services that is exceeding expectations, competing to position ourselves against even the 4-star or the 5-star hotel in Kuantan. Rochana Hotel Kuantan focuses more on corporate travelers, Kuantan being the hub for automotive, oil and gas, agriculture and consumer products industries traveler who seeks for uncompromising quality of lodging at a moderate price. Rochana Hotel Kuantan's biggest challenge will be the short of pool of talent for human relations services skilled people. Hospitality industry seeks out people who love serving other people, and as well as competency in English, writing, and verbal communication. Among efforts that human resource has undertaken is scouting pool of talent from colleges as well as any other higher learning institutions, working closely with academic personnel to identify those that we can absorb into the pool resources, and focuses is not only on the higher learning institutions or the colleges, but as well as talented services people in other related outlets, food and beverage or consumer retail centers around. Rochana Hotel Kuantan plan for future, of course, include expanding the Rochana brand property, hopefully not just in Kuantan, and to become a leader in 3-star budget lodging provider.
It is always a pleasure to remind to our lecturers in the Department of Tourism and Hospitality for their sincere guidance. I pay when received to uphold my practical as well as my theoretical skills in tourism industry. Firstly, I would like to thanks to University Malaysia Kelantan, UMK, which providing us this honorable Bachelor of Entrepreneurship major in tourism. I am glad I am able to get this course as major. At the same time, I would like to thanks to Faculty of Hospitality, Tourism and Wellness, FHPK. Without their assistance on arrangement for our each course's supervisor, coordinator and panel, we cannot able to succeed our industrial training. Then I would also like to thanks to Rokana Hotel Kuantan, which willing to give me the opportunity to be a part of the hotel. Rokana Hotel's staffs are really patiently in teaching and guiding me to learn more and more and allowed me to apply what I had learned from the university before into the job scope. The manager and colleagues are never leaving me behind. This 4 months internship really to let me gain knowledge and experiences from zero to something. Lastly, I apologize for those unnamed who helped in various ways to have a good industrial training.